Anyway, hello, welcome to the Void stream. We're going to play Roundabout, which I bought a couple days ago, because it was on sale for like 50% off or something. And it's still on sale on Steam, I think, for like 30-some-odd% off, I think? Thereabouts. And you should check it out, because I've only heard really good things about this game. I've not played it at all. I've heard it is cool, it is made by fellow something awful people, and nice Twitter people, Panzer Skank, and Delicious Bees, and Medibot's in it, I've heard. And he's in the chat, hi. So what's all this about?
The city of Roundabout. The big twist. The city that always spins. If you can drive through here, you can drive through anywhere. Now, you might notice that things are a little peculiar around here. Well, that's because this is Roundabout.
It's him.
Everyone does things different around here. But I'm getting ahead of myself.
Yeah, who is the narrator?
Hi there, Gio Riggio Manus.
Meet Giorgio Manus, the world's first revolving limousine driver.
This music is so good.
Great. Well, I'll be the instructor for your limousine operator's test, so just keep things straight and quick, and this will be over ASAP.
Oh, the narrator is Zader.
If only our pal here could
see. Of course
see
it is.
Giorgio's head. See, there's only one way this chauffeur drives. And it's with a twist. Giorgio never stopped revolving. As a kid, Giorgio learned to move with the spin instead of fighting it. People, small obstacles, nothing could stop Giorgio from twisting and turning.
Yeah.
Well, except for buildings, lampposts, you know, things taller
Murder.
Than a limousine.
Oh, shit.
But against everything else, unstoppable.
Stop here at the DMV gate?
Yep, I did, but...
Well, I guess you passed, barely. Here's your driving report. You'll get one of these after every ride. Enjoy the thrilling world that is the luxury transportation industry, I guess.
Oh man, I love report cards. Alright. I didn't explode. It's about as well as I can hope for in most things.
With a limo license, the world was Giorgio's oyster. Passengers everywhere would experience a true revolution in transportation. But at what cost?
Oh, how do I jump? Oh no. Oh, whoa. Oh shit, bullet time. I didn't know there was bullet time in this game. Oh shit, that's fast time. And by fast time, I mean just, you know, hitting the gas, I suppose.
Hey kid, the name's Mickey. Mickey the mechanic. I've never seen anyone drive like you just did at the DMV. Can you show me some more? I need a ride to my shop down the block.
Room. How do I... I want to jump. I want to do a jump.
This spinning thing is even better from the inside.
Hold X to use my upgrade ability.
I knew I should have gotten that offense.
Oh, which is X? Oh yeah, that's X, technically. I'm using a PS3 controller, so I was like, X.
This is the future of transportation.
But there's secrets and stuff. Oh, oop, oh. Oh no, I should be more careful. Good.
Wow, kid. Have you ever thought of going pro? Look, if you ever want to take on the city, just come back to me. Hell, I'll even help you out with parts.
Hell.
You and me, kid, we could go all the way. Okay, you just met me, it's a little weird. But kid, seriously, think about it. I'll be right here at the garage.
Make it friends. Oh man, picking up kids. Aww.
Hi, driver? I'm sorry, my car is stuck at the stupid mechanics and my kid is late for school. Can you give her a ride there?
Oh, she's
Thanks.
Cute.
Communicating silently was Giorgio's bread and butter. With just a quick look at the stare on that adorable munchkin, Giorgio Oops. Knew they needed to make a detour.
It's so tiny here.
Here, let's go pick him up.
Oh! Oh no! Mistakes are made. Oh, good lord.
Over there.
Yay!
Alas, all good things must
come to an end.
All these
kids are killing me.
Giorgio needed to bring these pint-sized pals to school.
I'm terrible at this. How come this chat is not scrolling down all the way? It's really weird. Alright, get in the zone. The auto zone. I have to be able to jump at some point. Look at those things. They beckon me. Everybody, I'm sorry.
Let's take the bike truck to school.
Oh! I'm getting a bad report card to keep murdering the children. Oh. Oh my god, the blood is all over my tires. I'm a monster. Jesus. I'm so sorry, citizens. Oh man, there's a billboard of David Hasselhoff. That distracted me from safely bringing these children to school. Yeah, the Hoff. Oh boy. Jesus, I'm really bad at this.
Can we keep going, please? Pretty please.
Those kids are hilarious.
Aw, oh, fine.
Oh, those kids. Wow, I fucked up. Oh boy, those kids are hilarious. We're just exploring. Oh, it spawned me on top of people. I'm so sorry, people. Gotta be able to jump. Jumping has to happen at some point. I'm convinced about jumping. I don't know where to go. That looks important over there. If I could stop blowing up for 5 seconds. Yeah.
I'm heading to the school's baseball field.
Same guy.
Oh, it's you. Yeah, so I teach both driving and baseball. You want to make a big deal about it? Those kids aren't going to base those balls themselves. Let's go, Giorgio.
They're not, are they? I've not mastered getting out of the other direction. Look, it's like I'm driving normally. Yeah. Oh, man. Looks like it's a secret. Oh, no. Yeah. Boom shakalaka. Why is that one back? Oh, they respawn probably. Use your head, dude.
Yeah, I know. The school spends all this money on learning and buildings, but they can't even put a baseball stadium on campus. Oops. Priorities, am I right?
I'm never gonna get that non-exploding thing on my report card, huh? Whoop. 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 Oops. I ruined everything.
It's worse than I thought. I don't know if what they're doing even counts as baseball. Okay, kids. Cricket. Listen up. Hey, listen up. I don't know what you're doing here, but in this town, we play baseball. You see this chauffeur here? Even Giorgio can play better baseball than you. Show him.
Giorgio had never used a limousine as a baseball bat before, but there's a first time for everything.
Home run! Alright, kids, see? That's how you do it. Now get out there and give me 10 laps. Come on, move, move, move!
Oh, man. Mini-map. Where's that at? Oh, there it is. Doi. Cool, cool. I'll probably just cruise around a bit. Try not to explode for a change. In this big safe baseball field, there's nothing for me to hit. Whoop. Whoop. Seriously, how do I get those things? Also, where's the horn? There's a horn. Very important. Can't believe I hadn't looked for the horn earlier. Don't have anything. Whoop. Oh, that was nice. I did a good job there. I really like these billboards a lot. Disco supplies for disco dudes. Oh, by the way, everybody, I got 3 codes from Panzerskank to give out. It's for Roundabout. Yeah. So if you guys want Roundabout, I'm gonna give you. Okay, I'm gonna give you 5 minutes to get the little thing up. The thing that you put the code into on Steam. And then I'll tell you one of them. Capiche? She's a nice lady that gave me codes for no reason. Well, the reason is that I was streaming her game. You know. Oh, a drive-in. I've always wanted to own a drive-in! How did you know, Panzerskank? Oh man, one day. It's gonna be all mine. Uh-oh. There's gotta be jumping! How would I get that if there was no jumps? Aw, man. This drive-in theater. I'm into this. I'm getting a little better. Yeah. Little bit better. Yeah. Goodness gracious. Who's this chuckle fuck? I'm the only person that's supposed to be driving like an asshole around here. Also, these people I have to learn about. Pedestrian safety. Abuse the sidewalks. Oh man, that's something. What's this? Oh man, what a classic noise. Beautiful. Whoop. Oh, I could do it again. Is this a new one or is it the same one?
Hey kid, the name's
Oh, the same one. That's okay. I'll do it better this time. I lied. I immediately lied.
This spinning thing is even better from the inside. This is the future of transportation.
I did it way quicker this time.
Wow, kid. Have you ever thought of going pro?
Honk. Alright, on that note, the first code for Roundabout, if you're ready. Sorry to those watching on YouTube, they're definitely already gone. It is A6KIW-EC2LA-3M9VE. That is A as in apple, 6, K as in Kansas, I as in indigo, W as in Wendigo, or Winnebago if you want, E as in Ethan, C C as in Kathy. Well, Kathy can be spelled with a K too, but C. 2. L-A, like Los Angeles. 3. M as in Michael. 9. V as in Victoria. E as in Ethan again, from the hit webcomic Control-Alt-Delete. I should actually see where I should go. Alright, I hope somebody got it. You should tell me if you did. That'd be cool. I guess I'll go to that thing. No, that's the baseball field. I've just been there. Oh, there's something on the upper left, I don't think. No, wait, that's the driving school. I think. There's something next to the driving school that I haven't been to yet. I think. That person was like, nuh-uh. They're not running me over today. Not today. That's the mechanic. Don't think I've been this way. Oops. Could've got fixed. Oh no, it's just something else to buy. Oh, it's only $20. I'll buy it. I don't know why I bought it, but I bought it. Because this is America, that's why I bought it. I presume this is America. Ah, there's nothing special in there. One day I'll learn about jumping, though. Oh yeah, there's a burger hat. I've heard about that. Ooh, money. This way besides pain and suffering. Oh, rabbits! Oh shit, I could change which way I rotate. Oh my god, this is revolutionary. Literally. Good lord. Oh! Oh my. How novel. Ooh. Tap the cash. I'm scared for these rabbits. Oh yeah. Excuse me, folks. Alright, I'm going in circles, I think. Guys, where should I go? Looks like I should probably go to those blinkin' things, but I thought I was just there. My lawn. I should have done VA for this game. I saw it was happening, but I was like busy or some shit, and then I didn't do it, and now I'm regretting it because these pedestrians are hilarious. Yeah.
Picking up my date down the road. Well, I mean, we're seeing a movie after, but, well, she's just meeting me. Oh gosh.
Oh gosh. Little homicide to go with your date. Very romantic.
Oh no. Oh, she's allergic to flowers. Damn it, Steve, you ruined everything.
Hi.
Hi. Let's go, driver.
Cha cat's doing that weird thing again. I have to keep babysitting and clicking that thing. She's hanging out in this alley.
So, you like movies?
Yeah, movies are okay. Do you like movies?
Yeah, I love movies. What about you?
Oh, I did this earlier pretty well. Bam.
Thanks. So, do I pay you now, or later, or do I... Whoa!
Thanks, Giorgio. Wait, you got a limo to drive us to the drive-in theater?
Damn it, Steve!
Let's get it together, Steve. Man, that was a smooth exit. Yeah. Smooth. I like whoever did the voice actor for that guy. So, oh, damn it, I didn't know you were about to move. He said, please be more careful. Ah, damn. Have you all know I'm an excellent driver in real life. Loads of compliments.
Giorgio was beginning to get the hang of this whole limousine for hire thing. Little did Giorgio know that a curveball was about to land in the back seat.
Thank you, thank you, thank you! You're Giorgio? Ah, oh, thank goodness you're here. I'm running a little behind. You see, Julia's wedding is at 11, not 1, so we need to book it. Let's go, Giorgio!
Booking it.
Right on! Do you do this all the time? Spinning is fantastic!
Oops, I gotta go. Get here.
Far out! Did you come up with this? You could call it Giorgio's turnover car. No, that's stupid. How about revolving Giorgio's spinning limousine?
Oh, fancy damn. Wait.
Oh my gosh, you are just the bee's knees. Thank you so much.
She's got her lipstick streak.
Hey, so I'm only in town for a little bit, but I could sure use a groovy driver like you to show me around. And
yeah.
Having someone in uniform take me for a spin around town would be a pretty groovy bonus, right?
I like the strong, silent types. Well, yeah, I could use the triggers.
Oh my, not again.
Hey, that person clipped through that wall.
Well, bless you, my child. We appear to have something of a problem. I am meant to be joining two people in holy matrimony. But we appear to be missing the groom. We must fetch him, post haste.
So I just wanted to check. Someone definitely got that code? Did anybody say anything and I missed it? Because
I
need to pay attention
to
the spinning.
This gentleman seemed disreputable from the start. Whoa.
Ooh, money.
Such a shame. The bride is such a peach. She could definitely do a lot better. I think I see him. Pull past him and I'll drag him.
Run him over. They got it. Whoops. Somebody got the code. Whoa. That keeps happening to me. I should have checked the report card of the last thing I did.
Thank you, my son. This hungover wreck will marry the lovely Julia, and it's all thanks to us. No, I can't do this. New plan, Giorgio. I drop this wreck off in front of the church, and you drop me off at the bus stop up north. Sound reasonable? Oh, don't give me that judgmental stare. Would you marry these two if you were in my shoes? Well, I had a good run, I reckon.
I'd like that I can get things repaired, because I am a sloppy mess at this.
Well, what's done is done. Lord forgive me for abandoning my flock. Good luck to you, Giorgio. Well, I suppose it's time to move again. I hear the mountains are lovely this time of year.
What is this?
Bonjour, Giorgio.
Oh, it's psych.
No, no. I will not be riding with you today. I am, how you say, watching from afar. I have heard stories about a new driver with a certain je ne sais quoi. Care to show me your magics?
Oh, fucking psychedelic Imo.
Spinning? Where did you come up with such a novel idea?
Oops. Oops.
Aha! But how do you change directions?
This way.
No. Very clever, Giorgio.
It's like watching me is too much pressure. Boop.
Is the running over the pedestrian good or bad?
Seems neutral, psych. Oh no, my Achilles heel. Damn it. Yeah, do the power ups.
That was all the information I needed, my foolish friend. A revolving chauffeur. Of course, it is brilliant. I'll be a celebrity. My gift to you, Giorgio, is that when I take over the world as the best revolving limousine driver, I will crush your precious limousine last. So long, sucker.
Sucker. I did terribly. Am I rotating the wrong way now? Wrong way for ease transportation. It's the closest one. Oop. Yes. Oh wait, yeah, I can buy it. Thought they were locked. Yeah, what's up? What other things are there? The Geop siren. Oh my. Oh, dog. Everybody loves donut. Some pretty classy stuff. Flat Tutron. Oh boy. Oh man. Holy. That's an amazing paint job. I want that on a real car. Oh no! This is hard mode. The Invisimobile. Ooh. Some of these are really classy looking in my opinion, but that's because I have terrible taste. 70s taste. The Hideo! Oh boy, it's a box. These are all very nice. I have to save up a few more bucks for... Oh no, some of these are really nice. I can get these. I like... Oh boy. I think I might like the Chinatown one a lot. Ooh, that was expensive. Hideo is really cheap. I'll get the Hideo. It's pretty funny. Where was I going? I got very distracted. Oops. I was trying to sneak in that way, yeah. Everyone's copying me. Really?
Charles Maximilian for Giorgio Manos, please hold.
Hello there, my chatty chauffeur. I have a task that needs attending to in my suburban getaway. I do it myself, but I'm stuck in the city attending these blasted meetings. If you could pop by and take care of a few things, everyone here at Maximilian Enterprises would be most grateful.
Oh boy. Hey, gotta hit that thing. Check out the disturbance at the mansion. Zoinks! Zoinks, Scoob! There's money over here. Oops. Oh boy, I'm scared.
Ugh, these flowers are all wrong. What a solid gold! Not gouty mustard!
Gouty. Probably pronounced gaudy like a New Yorker, which is probably incorrect. Get out of my way! I'm important.
Boy, are those neighbors? In my yard? This will not stand. Nobody messes with Charles Maximilian.
I think some of those people just exploded because they don't like it.
What's the non-millionaire's treasure? Their mailbox? Good. Take care of those mailboxes for me.
Boy, I wanna get this thing over here. Frolicking in blood. I didn't actually knock that one down. Oh, I can't go through there. I'm too fat. Am I? Uh-oh. My hubris! I just moved this mailbox. Just relocated it. I made it more convenient to the front door. Yeah, brute force. I knew there'd be a secret there. Man, people just keeping money in their backyards. Just a land lot. Oh, that's weird. I can afford it though. Oops. That one huge problem of mine. Yeah, there you go. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Uh-oh. Whoops. Alright, serious face on. Oh god. Ah. No. No. I can never make it a spin chauffeur.
Fantastic, my revolving friend. If you were ever in the city of Roundabout, stop by my fantastic tower and say hello.
Nice chunky phone. Yeah, 29th.
Carl.
I didn't mean to retry it. Dump. Nice. Although that did put me closer to this other thing. Nothing yet. This thing this way. Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Hey, you!
Lady.
I'm so glad you called. So, where are we going on our date? Okay. No pressure. How about we just start off simple? How about we go
I think I have the same hat.
Mall. It's just down the road. I heard it's the second biggest mall in Roundabout. It even has a food court.
Oh, these guys. Ooh. Get out of the way.
Come on, Giorgio. Let's get out of the apartment.
Wait. You don't understand, Beth. I'm a wanted man. Killed so many people.
Wow, lots of space in this mall.
Oh, not here.
This place has got everything.
Look at that scrub. Trying to imitate me. The original. Oh boy. Oops. I got cocky. Very cocky.
So, tell me about yourself. Ooh, it's going to be a Let's get some food.
Oh. Get some charred broiled bodies. Buy the whole mall for $15. That's a steal. How could I say no? Yeah. Oh, it's a zappy noise. Awesome.
Yeah, I'm done too. Let's go to the park and relax.
Room. Oops. Problems. '70s-ass duck.
I love this place. Ducks, trees. I feel like I can really be myself here. Thanks so much, Giorgio. You're real special. Call me soon, okay?
So we're just going to the lake. Ranger station.
Oh my goodness, you've come at just the right time.
I happen to be in the park.
Look, it's an incredibly rare straight lurping hover eagle. Nobody's seen it in 50 years. Quick, we need to tag it before something bad happens. Follow that eagle.
Eagle escort quest. Well, actually, really, the eagle's probably escorting me. I should probably bounce this somehow. Oh! No, wait, is bouncing good? Yeah, bouncing's good.
My god, look at that majesty. What a noble creature.
About as noble as me and how good I am at driving. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, I must be safe here. Yeah, safety.
Oh no. What are they doing here? It's the Roundabout Endangered Bird Hunting Committee. We've got to stop them.
Murder everyone.
I'm sorry. It's the only way to protect our environment. Okay, I think that does it. Wow, look at that beautiful bird. Wow. Thank you, Giorgio.
Wow.
The Parks Department and nature thanks you.
That one was goofy. I like that one a lot. I appreciate using that tiny, adorable bird.
Hello there, driver. Please to take me to the soccer, Chris. Yes, yes, you've got it. Let us going, Georgie.
Find the soccer, Chris. Soccer field, maybe. Whoop, whoop. Well, the map knows where it is, so my faith in the map. Oh, whoops. I saw those things and I was like, hey. Oh man, look at this shit.
This is alright. Take me to soccer, Chris.
Oh, hell, you wanted to go to hell. Oh boy. Never know which direction I want to be rotating in. Yeah. Oh, butts. Whoops.
Hey, hey, this is still not right. Are you playing a joke on me, Georgie? Soccer, Chris. Boom, ball.
Yeah,
the soccer grass. It took you too long. Thanks to you, Georgie.
Soccer grass. Random place with bleachers in it. soccer gris. Now I know Swedish now. We all know Swedish now. Thank you, Roundabout. Again!
Hey! I'm glad you could pick me up. Could you give me a ride to the bus depot? Aww, Giorgio. I know. It's hard for me to go home too. But we can have this one last ride together. At least for now. Let's go, Giorgio.
Another one bites dust. This song sounded like me.
Man, remember that time we were at the park? And that duck? Good times, Giorgio.
And that duck. Oops. Hey, that guy was on a car, and then he ran into me. He couldn't live with his existence as a car dweller. One who was born from the cars.
I hear they even have a new revolving guy, just like you. Well, he's kind of Canadian, but hey, you can't have everything, right?
Oh, buy all the things. I'm a property owner, not just a limousine ride, driver person.
Yeah, here at the depot.
Ooh, it's almost like I'm driving normally.
You know, you could come with me and move to the city. I mean,
that's a little bit serious. We barely know each other.
Well, it's kind of selfish, but I'd really just like to have you all to myself all the time. If you ever change your mind, give me a call. I'll be waiting, at least for a while.
Oh, I did better than 50% that time.
Hey!
Damn it, I hit the button again wrong. Fuck. I can't read. Well, I paid for it. Now I'm like really far away from all the things that matter. So are the blue ones that you can retry for money or something? Aw, I was so close to the thing. Oh, thank you for dumping me right at the thing. Mm-hmm. a challenge.
Giorgio, help! The Roundabout Endangered Bird Hunting Committee is back, and they're worse than ever. Please help take them out. The fragile suburban ecosystem depends on you, Giorgio.
Limo side. Hey, psych. Nice job getting 35 dudes. All right, where the peeps at?
Oh, dear.
Oh, I'm going the wrong direction. Do I count as someone who gets run over? No, I'm a person. That person's just, in a wall. That's hard! Who in the world got 3,376? Who is that guy and why is he a cheater? Cause that guy, he's a cheater. How is that possible? I don't think there's that many people on the map. Someone there is a professional murderer. Do you have any things? Oh, I want things. For the things that... Oops. I'm just trying to get places, I'm being sloppy. I'm not sure I'm bouncing the other way for this one. Or rather, spinning the other way. Aww. Oh, weak. Oh, there's money right there. That's cool. I like money. We should hang out. You like money too? Oh boy. I'm a danger to everyone around me. What's this challenge? This one's probably just as hard.
It's splendiferous, my dear turning pal. This area is perfect for Maximilian Development's next project. Do be a friend and find a good place to break ground, would you?
Who is that, the friend wrecker? 155 IQ hammer, looking for love. Wow. 19 versus 11. I'm going to get 3. Hidden areas. Oh no.
Watch where you're going.
Oh no. No. Hey. They brought me towards closer towards the secret area. I'm going to find Zero!
No, this won't do at all.
Oh, I thought it would get even faster. Up, up, up. There you go.
Next!
Ah, fuck you, buddy. Oops. I'm gonna get 3.
It's lacking a certain charm.
I was tall, Jimmy Carter, don't you tempt me.
I know. Whoop, whoop. Sad, sad, sad. Oops.
Oh.
Oh, it's not over here. That's what I thought it would have been. Oh! I was right, I was gonna get three. I was totally right about getting three. Oh boy. How long has it been since I gave out a code? Should probably do another one. That person is totally unconcerned about me. Maybe they just don't see me yet. Ah! The motto for this stream is oops. Get to that star down there. There, that star right there.
Oop. Kid, you're a sight for sore eyes. Does this mean what I think it means? Fantastic! Well, kid, I think it's time we moved on to some bigger fish.
Oh, man.
Let me show you the way into the city.
No, damn, I didn't know there was more. I didn't know there was a city to go to. Whoa. $5.
You're gonna love the city, kid. Fast streets, fat businessman wallets. I'm telling you, it's easy street.
I'm helping. I'm following. Whoop. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Murder.
Oh yeah, the highway construction. Kid, it's time to break some rules. Ready to take your driving to another level?
Yes! Jumping time! Jump o'clock! Yeah! I'm not going to the city anymore. Out of my way. It's collectibles time. Be-wheel. Oh boy. Oh, look, more cash. I'm all about jumping right now. Yeah, whoops, alright. Whoops, yeah, I'm jumping. Ready, Mike. Come on, buddy. Wrong button again.
Nice work.
Nice.
Now, this last step is all up to you. Just drive through that tunnel to Roundabout City. Once you get through, come meet up with me. We'll take on this town together.
Show details. RB. Damn it, I was too late. Time to give out another thingy. This is the second one of three. So get your fingers all limber for this roundabout key I am giving out right now. It is as follows: 6 7 C G 7 dash 7 Y 8 6 5 dash 4 W 3 N G. So it's 6 7 C G7-7Y865-4W3NG. Tell me if someone gets it. Ugh. Damn it's in the chat. Aw, Kurt Hectic got it. Congrats.
Watch the road, maniac.
I'm like, here's a challenge. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh! My goodness, what transpired there? Oh boy. That limo did not agree with that, Ah, still locked, everything's locked. That limo did not agree with that, that particular jump. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm excited about it. Adventure awaits. My own tropical island to attend to. I gotta wait. I like what the edge of the map looks like. Just moves away for the heck of it. Ah! What in the dingle dongle? I don't claim to know what this in joke is. Wow, that's an expensive memorial. The story behind that statue, Ryan Davis. Is he the giant bomb guy that died? I don't really pay too much attention to giant bomb. But to be totally wrong about that. And therefore a huge jerk. Oh, okay, it was a giant bomb guy. Oops. I'm just meandering around, not really, like, I don't really have a point to this. I should actually, try to go somewhere and do something specific.
I knew you'd come around, kid. Look, I've got the perfect plan. Just take me to Chinatown, and I'll take care of the rest. Just follow the arrow, Georgia. Man, this kid sometimes.
Why does this keep happening? I didn't get hit until that part. That was a mistake. I thought I'd jump over those things. Very bad mistake.
Nice one. You and me, kid, we're gonna go far. Stick with me, and this city will be yours inside of a week. Leo!
Am I gonna get involved in the mob?
I got a job that only your hands are good for.
Sticker shop. Oh, I'm saving money for something. I don't know what, though. It'll be great, whatever it is.
Hi, quick. Let's get going. I've got to get to City Hall. It's a matter of life and death. Go.
Uh-huh.
maybe not death, but... And now that you mention it, not really life.
Oh, I always get hit when I go off those things. I need to, like, jump off them, too, and not drive off them. Oops. Mistakes were made.
I knew I should have done that. But City Hall, that's 100% right.
Boop explosions.
Perfect. Let's do this.
Whoop,
whoop, ouch. Thanks so much. We did good today. We did a real good thing.
I'm so into sick jumps right now. Yes. Collecting. Oh man, there's so many things to hop around on. This is now Hopabout. Oh no. Ow. No, I want to see what's up there. Personal curiosity. Must be sated. Ugh. Buildings. Oh no! I gotta go up there now. I have to. You don't understand. Okay, maybe I should do like a running jump. That does make me go very slightly faster. Oh no! Makes me go very faster. I just never have used it correctly. Oh no, where is it now? Okay. Back on the case. Back on the jumping case. Yeah. All right. Getting jumpy. Oh shit, awesome. Oh fuck. Okay. Is this the only place? Oh sick. Into jumping right now, this is great. Run over someone else for a change. Alright, where am I going? I wanna go to that star. That yellow one. That I was heading to before I got distracted by all the sweet platforming. Oops. Oh god. This is whoops the game.
Ah, hello again, my revolving fellow.
Is that his real hair, or is it a wig?
I'm late for my inspection of the Maximilian Towers construction site. Chop chop.
Oh shit, I accidentally already did this cool beans stuff.
Yes, this is coming along splendidly. I can't even see what that blasted mayor disliked.
Oh! I just keep forgetting that I really need to jump off those things. Jump off them.
Ah, Mr. Mayor, thank you for your discretion. This whole construction fatalities matter. Fine. Suitcase. Onwards, Jeeves. It's time for a well-earned vacation on my yacht.
He's got great teeth, this guy. lady that appreciates great teeth.
West Roundabout is so gaudy. I barely can stand passing through.
Thank you kindly, Jeeves. I'll just wait here for my yacht. Tally-ho, pip-pip, cha-cha, and all that.
$15. It's pretty cheap. But I'll probably forget to come back here to collect any money. That's my problem. Oops. Oh, Beth again.
Hey, you!
What's up, girl?
Oh, I'm so happy you made it out to the city.
As am I, Giorgio. Bonjour, Elizabeth.
Is this that Ronaldo guy that you were telling me about? Wait, how does he even hear what I'm saying?
None of that's important right now, young mademoiselle. What is important is that your revolving amour is trespassing on Ronaldo country.
Hey, Giorgio invented revolving. You think stealing it is gonna achieve anything? You'll never be as good as Giorgio.
Ho ho! I'm already the best, and I'll prove
it. Looks like it's killing me.
Just try and beat me to another roundabout. This shall be uproarious.
You've got this, baby. Teach this Eiffel turkey a lesson.
What? Alright, gonna have to jump a lot. Oh lord. Chaos.
While the pedestrian right-of-way laws may be lax around the world, destroying someone's car is capricious.
Oops. I feel like I'm rotating the wrong way. No, probably not. I'm probably just terrible. Ah! Thing to fix me rotating.
Oh god! Slow down! Don't get us killed over this!
Ah! See? You are wasting your time here, Giorgio. Go back to the baby merry-go-rounds of the suburbs and leave us grown adults alone. Ronaldo, over and out.
Over.
Okay. We made it here alive. Just hang in there, okay? Don't do anything rash. We got this, okay? Look at me. You got this.
Whoa, that was a mid-jump. That was dramatic. Ah, damn, everything's still locked. I gotta meet that skeleton. That rad skeleton.
Hey, mate, thanks for the ride. I got a Bonza soccer game going up north.
Bonza?
Yeah, mate. Up north? Take me for a ride up to the park?
Well, that's a wig. I refuse to believe someone would voluntarily have that haircut.
Cheers, mate. I was gonna chuck a sickie, but you know, I figure whatever. May as well play around.
Room. Oops.
Yeah, just chuck the ball in one of those goals over there. Cheers, mate.
Oh no, I'm bad at this. Gentle. Yes!
Okay, mate, get me back to my place up the hill. I've got an Esky full of BB with my name on it.
Full of me? Huh? The world?
Here.
I'm going the wrong way. Oh! Soccer grits! I wasn't paying attention. Silly me. Oh! Keep sacrificing myself for those blue things that I don't even know what they do, but I want them. That's how I play video games.
Mate, you are a dead set legend. Cheers.
World Cup 1974. How'd you get that thing? Show details.
Hey mate, thanks for
the
ride.
Damn it! I will never stop fucking that up. Price I pay. This is the price the stream pays for me being an idiot. Ah!
Hey, you! Did you tell Mickey that we were gonna be driving up here?
Yeah, I thought so. He's been calling me all day trying to figure out where you are. Come on, let's head.
Guys, your
down
subtitles are slightly wrong.
I'll come with you. There's a back way.
Guys,
I'll show you where to go.
Oh, which way do I want to go? Straight to hell. All right, let's get a grip on that. Okay. Oh god, this tree. Give me a bad time here. Whoop, 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 whoop. I wasn't mentally prepared to make that turn. Oh. Okay, stop getting murdered. Remember you can jump. Where did the camera go? I'm breaking your game, I'm really sorry.
So, what's Mickey so excited about anyway?
Okay. This way. Yeah. This way.
He's not getting you to do anything stupid, right? I know Ronaldo beat you, but you don't need to stoop to this level.
Oh, bits. So many bits. Yes. Monies and such. Lover's elbow. All the cute little bunny rabbits.
Yeah! Oh, that was awesome! Next time drive like that and you'll absolutely destroy Ronaldo. Oh, you're just ace, babe! Later, Gator.
Vroom vroom. Okay, let's see if I can actually hit the button right. I didn't use an upgrade because I keep forgetting about the upgrades because I'm an idiot. Collected every coin. Man. Game is hard. Oh.
Okay, kid. My buddy Leo has just the thing to give you the edge on this Ronaldo creep. Look, kid. Trust me on this. It's in a container at the docks. I promised you you'd go far with me, and with this, nothing can stop you. It's primo stuff.
We'll kill chauffeur material.
Over there, kid. Crash through those gates.
I already did. That's why I'm the best. Oh, does that not work? Oh, I can't go on top of the thing. I can sort of, yes. Sort of shortcuts.
You can't find this crate anywhere. Try the other side of the docks.
It's alright, it's alright, it's all good. Room. Room. Blue thing. Chrome Dome? That's a great name. Oh shit, this thing. A toilet flush. Oh boy. Oh, but I was right next to the thing. Booties. Oh no, there's like weird things in there. That was weird.
Finally, pull up near this crate. Good. Leo better be right about this. Okay, kid, get us out of here. I got work to do.
Boy, yo, 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 yo. Oh, that was the wrong direction. Oh boy. I drive pretty okay for your information, Chet. Oh, this is wrong. Just jump over it, idiot. God, I'm such a dope. God.
Okay, bud. Give me a few to figure out what to do with this magic dust.
Once we get it in the system, dust.
You'll be unstoppable.
They're gonna give me cocaine? Yeah, 8x multiplier.
Hey, Cheese Weasel. I've got to get down at the memorial. The memorial? It's so happening, they haven't even built it yet. Go south.
Just take the boats to the back entrance. My girl China's meeting me there.
Girl China, the wrestler. There better be cocaine in this game. I declare. It'd be canon with the 70s. Whoop, that was close. Okay, more responsibly.
Man, China is supposed to
be
here. Let's try the statue.
Well, dang.
That China don't care about Disco Sylvain. This is bogus. Take me back to the mainland, homie.
Homie? Is that chair old enough for him? Homie.
Hard day, but you can clearly dig it. You're my new wingman. Giorgio and Disco Sylvain are gonna go far.
That guy's pretty ace. Win! I want to get all the powers. Well, that's a champion.
Dude,
beard.
The mechanic guy sent me. Mike? Michael? Mickey? Yeah, he wants to meet you at the top of the parking garage. Yeah, dude. Sweet. Parking garage. Mick said something about meeting him at the top.
Boyoing, boyoing. That's such a sweet boyoing noise. Careful, getting off the little platforms. Oh no.
Dude, have you ever wondered what life would be like counterclockwise? Whoa, right?
I'm a good driver in real life, but I'm equally as terrible in parking garages. There's something about them. Oops, I'm going wrong. Oh! Oh! Okay. I have a tiger.
You check out.
Barely.
Definitely not a narc. Alright, man, I got your pills. Take two of these, and you'll feel like a psychedelic unicorn blasting off into space. But wearing a limo suit. Yeah, think about that.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
Whoa. Ah. Hey, I got better than 60-something%.
Yeah.
Once all these challenges, I'm gonna bork up.
Dear chauffeur, the Roundabout Military is pleased to advise you of advanced weapons testing occurring in your area within the next 10 seconds. Not being killed by said advanced weaponry would be most appreciated. Love, General SS Bombsworth.
Wow, 39 minutes. That's a long time to dodge bombs. Oh boy. Oh! Boy! This ain't for me! Challenge complete. Beautiful. 6 seconds! Well, even 155 IQ hammer looking for love, he didn't get that far. He only got a minute in, so this is really hard. Oh man. Oh! Leave me be! Log. Take the pills! Don't do drugs, kids.
Hello, Giorgio! Your pal Jeffrey! Make no bones about it, I'm excited to see you! I'm already running behind in the Roundabout Triathlon. Quick, get me to the front of the pack!
Alright!
Just because I have no lungs doesn't mean I'm waterproof. Go get a water upgrade.
Whoa, this is a really cool effect. Inflate a boat.
I'm glad you're driving me. I don't have the bones for swimming. What? I can't make the same joke twice? Tough crowd.
Oops. These buoys are tough cookies.
Whoa. Oh my. My jangly legs are still so many places behind. Time to murder all Excuse me, but please do run everyone over.
Yeah, murder. Oh! It's slightly hard to say. Oh, it's that same place. Okay.
Bombs will do! After all, Giorgio, the joy of competing is the real reward. Take me to the finish!
No, I'm out of here. I'm out of here.
Yes, Giorgio, you did it! You're the best! Giorgio is number one! USA! USA! Wait, where am I going? Oh boy.
I am pro, Jeffrey Skeleton. I'm number 8 against my friends. They are no good at that, apparently.
Wow, kid. That stunt you pulled at the triathlon is all over the news.
You should be in jail.
I've got one last thing for you before you take him on again. We can't beat him on the road, but I have something better than roads. Head to the plaza.
Something better than roads. My interest is piqued.
Now, climb up that art thing. Statue? Whatever.
Way ahead of you. I'm
finally,
a master at this
modern
thing.
Modern art has a use. Here's the trick. Boost and jump onto that other thing.
I already figured this one out too, fool.
Ah, that's it, kid. With buildings, who even needs roads anymore?
Wham. Wham.
Okay, drop me off in that alley over there.
Mickey's getting shadier and shadier. Lots of alleys.
Kid, listen closely. Take no prisoners on this punk. Whatever you have to do, do it. Just focus off the road and use that twist of yours to get the upper hand. You got this, champ. Finish him.
Oh, man. Oh, I did way better. I didn't explode for once, you guys. You guys, I didn't explode this time. I think that calls for the last code to commemorate me not exploding on a mission for once in my life. Are you guys ready for this last roundabout code? Because if you're not sold on this game by now, I don't even know what's going to sell it for you. Jeez. Alright, get ready. Incoming code for Roundabout on Steam. CR4KP-E4P8V-6XVRH. Good luck. That again is CR4KP-E4P8V-6XVRH. Catharis got it. Grats, Catharis. And grats to me for not exploding. I have low standards.
Why I order.
Why I order. I should have sent in VA stuff for the game. I'm an idiot. Oh man, a shortcut. I'm pretty rich, but... but I'm pretty cheap. I did that one. I was just like on a cliff a little. It was a little bit of a cliff. Not all the way. Ooh, money. More money. Rolling in it. There's a challenge over here. Let's see what this one is. Like crazy.
Good news and bad news, Giorgio. The good news is that we're finally about to hit back at the establishment by blowing up this corporate art. The bad news is that the timer on the explosion goes off in 30
All
seconds.
Right.
Hurry, we've got to get as far away as possible.
Let's give it a shot. Wow, imaginationless. You were pretty close to the world record by Handsome Phil. Oh wow, you have to- wow, that's- they don't give you very long. Wow. How did you get the- oh, you used the boost. Let's try it again with the boost. Let's go the other way. Oh man, what's the point? I want to try one more time. What if I just go in the ocean? Oh, but I have the floaty. Can I restart? Damn. Well, I ain't doing it now. I wonder if hitting the roofs might be the best option. One more time. Oh no, I'm getting murdered already. Oh my god, I am hot garbage at this. Might as well. Nope, that's enough. I acknowledge that I am piss poor at that, really bad at that. How close am I to stuff? What's that challenge? Ah, fuck. Thick.
Right in the middle of tax season, why I oughta.
I like the burger a little too much, so. Crazy town. Crazy town. Yeah. Whoa. My eyeballs.
I don't even care anymore.
That pedestrian was hilarious. Skeleton roadkill challenge.
You vain, Giorgio? Is it time for... Oh boy, do I ever love hitting people in cars! Let's be the best! Let's go, Giorgio!
I am not getting 283. Did we already try this with some other thing? Where are the people at? There's some. Murder! I count as a person. Oh no, that guy. Man, I just don't know where people hang out. There's a few. Yeah, Miller Street! Ooh, an unlockable. Probably the end boss or something. Ooh, whoa. Whoa. Let's go this way. Ooh. Oops.
Place. Just
follow my directions.
This is private. We're in a
car. This place is super secluded. Just cut through the woods up here.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. This is all oops and whoops. Make a point.
Hey, so I saw you in the paper. You looked super strung out, like you've been taking some serious,
Don't do drugs.
You could cut the silence with a knife.
Giorgio, just pull over here.
I almost didn't explode this time, I think.
Look, you mean a lot to me, but I can't stop worrying that the next time I see you, you'll be in a very flat coffin. I just can't take that kind of stress every time you drive. Coffin. Beat Ronaldo, but beat him safely. Don't stoop to his level. Come home to me alive, okay?
Okay, Mom. I collected all the coins. I think I'll do one more mission. Then I might quit because I have a tiny headache. Oh man, there's cash over there. Oh boy. Cash up here too. Stashes of caches. Oh yeah. Well, what are you gonna do? It's Ronaldo time. Let's get it on.
Ho ho ho! You are back for, I believe you Americans call it, double or nothing?
If you're gonna beat this clown, then we're gonna be right there with you.
Let's go, kid.
Your petit fan club can't help you now. This time, loser has to stop driving. Forever.
Let's go, Giorgio!
Can't even drive to the supermarket or anything?
Oh, you're even slower than last time!
Oh, it's because I'm terrible.
Giorgio, you put you on the road, remember? Take it off-road. Head to the mountain.
That's under construction! Giorgio, careful!
Oh, I'm terrible. About to explode.
You may be fast, Giorgio Manos, but I will always be the best.
Giorgio, look out!
Oh no, they killed him!
Ask Giorgio about the incident these days, and you get a fist full of blank stares. Destroying a man's car is tantamount to treason. Yes, even if the guy behind the wheel is, and let's be honest here, a huge jerk.
Some French guy died.
Mickey leaving was tough. Beth, however, hit the hardest. One thing is for sure. With everything collapsing, Giorgio did the one thing Giorgio does best. Drive.
Giorgio Kate. Oh man. Oh, Jeffrey the Skeleton again. Oh boy. Okay, I'll do one more because I like Jeffrey the Skeleton.
A wise man once said that time heals all wounds, but he never specified how long you needed. That's the trouble with wise men. They're never specific enough to be useful.
Hello, George. Oh, you're looking worse than me these days, and I'm a skeleton. Giorgio, you need to move on. Yes, maybe 6 months ago, you killed a man with your driving, and maybe the only person you ever loved left you forever. And yes, you're probably going to freeze to death in these mountains and become Giorgio the Skeleton. But you're out of Jeffrey medicine, Giorgio. I can't stand to see my pal Giorgio so down and unable to get more Jeffrey medicine. And, think of Beth. I bet your number one lady would love to hang out with your number one skeleton. You two were great together. Yeah! Do it for Beth! Come on! Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! That's the spirit, pal!
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Abandoned shack.
See? Just like riding a bicycle. We'll have you back on your feet in no time. Step one, get a job. Step two, clean suit. Step three, get back Beth. It'll be great. And after that, we'll find Ronaldo and drink mimosas and reminisce about how you killed, well, too soon. Got it.
Boing. Boing. Oh no, I can't jump over these. Ah, oh, they knew I would want to. Oh. Murdering Barney rabbits.
You did it! The first step is always the hardest. Yeah, we'll work on that whole thing later. For now, go find us some farm work.
Oh boy.
Do hurry. I'd like my bones back soon.
Oh jeez. Oh, I did okay that time, huh? I didn't explode. Collected all the coins. Did a bunch of stuff. That's pretty good. Medibot, you're a really good skeleton. Probably one of my top 5 skeletons, pretty easily. It's a short list, though. No offense. Oh, and with that, my headache is getting just a little bit too much. Just a scotch. It's in a weird place, too. It's like at the top of my head. That's like a super weird place. But anyway, I gave out all the codes, everybody got them. Go play Roundabout. It is good times, good exploding times. It is fun. You should play it. Thanks for watching the stream. Thanks to Panzerskank for giving me the codes and for making this game with Delicious Bees, because it is fabulous. And I like it a lot. And y'all should go buy it, because I think it's still on sale. On Steam, I think it's like 30% off or something. So hey, get the thing. All right, so thanks for hanging out. See you guys some other time. I'm supposed to be streaming tomorrow, but I think I also have to pick my parents up from the airport. They went on vacation, so it might be a really short stream. So I'll see you guys around. Thanks for watching. Bye.